He's tracked us since morning. I hoped we would lose him on the river. But he's too clever a waterman.
And if he alerts the enemy to our whereabouts, it will make the crossing even more dangerous.
Have some food, Mr. Frodo.
No, sir.
You haven't eaten anything all day. And you're not sleeping either. Don't think I haven't noticed. Mr. Frodo.
I'm all right.
But you're not. I'm here to help you. I promised Gandalf that I would.
You can't help me, Sam. Not this time. Get some sleep.
Tirith is the safer road. You know that. From there we can regroup. Strike out for Mordor from a place of strength.
There is no strength in Gondor that can avail us.
You were quick enough to trust the elves. Have you so little faith in your own people? Yes, there is weakness. There is frailty. But there is courage also. And honor to be found in men. But you will not see that. You are afraid. All your life, you have hidden in the shadows, scared of who you are, of what you are.
I will not leave the ring within 100 leagues of your city.